In multicellular organisms, phagocytosis is an immune defense mechanism used to remove pathogens and cell debris. It is a non-specific defense mechanism and involves specialized cells such as neutrophils and macrophages. Phagocytosis consists of several stages. Chemotaxis of phagocytic cells to the place of injury. Chemotaxis is a process by which phagocytes leave the bloodstream and migrate to the affected tissues. Phagocytes bind to the surface of the pathogen. Cytoplasmic extensions called pseudopods start to form and surround the pathogen. Pseudopods fuse at the distal end, forming the phagosome. Phagolysosome is formed by the fusion of a phagosome with a lysosome, which contains degradative enzymes. The digested material is eliminated from the phagocyte by the process of exocytosis.